trading fabrics for worn wooden planks, split doors, cracked cabinets, and broken dressers salvaged from the wreckage of Hurricane Sandy, Laura Petrovich-Cheney still considers her work to be quilts. Combining quilt making with woodworking, her sculptures are quite different from traditional quilts, yet the result is the same, an object of beauty and comfort, a pieced together whole from scraps that tells a story of hope and resilience.